It's that time of year again. The Galaxy of Lights opens this week at Huntsville Botanical Garden, and it's a special milestone. The event is celebrating its 25th season. Galaxy of Lights began as a drive-through show with 25 light displays in 1996. Now you can enjoy nearly 200 displays along the 2.5-mile path. It opens this Friday. For more info, you can get that on our website, rocketcitynow.com.